On the prep ranks now, that's Keala Santiago in cover two power pole, fourth ranked Kohuku, who had the Red Sea rocking and gave lickens to McKinley tonight, 78-0. Red Raider running back Sefa Amaparosa with the big game, scoring from 35 ticks out right there. Kuku now 4-0. They're off for a week before they host Castle. Back down Kamehameha Highway to Wahiwa now. Eighth-ranked Waianae making the trip west to take on Lelehua. Sea Rider quarterback Jarrell Pontes Borge took the goose egg off the scoreboard in the second quarter, 30 yards to Royce Carrick for six. Later on, Pontes Borge doing it again. Slant pass to Isaiah Freeney, letting him do the work this time, getting into the paint. Last check, Waianae's up 28-17 in the third quarter. Take it over to the Garden Isle. Division II top dog Kapa'a taking on Kauai High tonight. Warriors rocking one of the state's best defenses this year. They weren't taking it easy on their neighbors in this one. Davey Joel doing his Davey Jones impression, pirating this pass, returning it 40 yards to the Hale. Kapa'a cruises to 3-0, 53-0 the final. For all your scores from around the 808 tonight, make your next stop KHON2.com.